All right, we are back. I don't have access to this land. Come on now. How about now? Now I do. All right, only those two left over there. Now we are on the wheat harvest. My neighbor is mowing his lawn. People really like to mow the lawn after the storm, right? I don't know why. But yeah, whatever. Whatever indeed. Yeah, this fellow had pretty good shape. Yeah, it seems like going uphill is a battle, huh? Oh, those are rocks in this forest. There we go. The birds just appear out of nowhere. Is my neighbor too moving or not? I need to have the window open because it's getting hot. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. Here we go indeed. Yeah, beautiful harvest. Stanley, what are you doing? Kitty cat. Be good boy. Oh yeah. He will be 9 this week. Yeah. 9 years old. And he will be here, of course. Okay, the ears. Very good ears. And yeah, he'll be 9. There we go indeed. No, I don't know. He's all right again. They're quite command, eh? Alright, let's unload it. go. Yeah, those are pretty much about the same. Will it be even 800 for a wheat right now? Yeah, okay. Then it is. At least for now. Oh yeah, I didn't say it right. Here we go. Here we go indeed. Go. Nice. Yeah, we got this one. Juš, this one. Yeah. It will be a lot of work because this is like literally one of the biggest fields on the map. Alright. What's up, buddy?
dokončíš potom, když za mnou ven, dobře?
Ne. Nah. Sorry, bud. What are you doing, buddy? To drive the other one over there. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to lay in some preparation over here. Maybe cut down birch tree over here and whatnot. Yeah, we'll see. We will see. Anyway, see you next time. Goodbye.